Hey guys, so I am back vlogging again. I am so excited to be vlogging today. I'm going to Harry Potter World with college, so I thought I'd bring you guys along, and yeah, let's go. It's like half eight.
Yeah.
Half past eight, and we're waiting for everyone else to get here. And then we're going to get on the coach and go to London.
In like 20 minutes.
20 minutes? We're not going to get to London in 20 minutes.
No, we're getting on the coach in 20 minutes.
Guys, so we're going.
Make your way onto the coach, farms, please.
Like she said, we're off on the coach now.
Are we going to all fit?
Nope. Yes, Will. We will all fit.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
And you're filming.
I did just film that moment of stupidity.
I expect a half of this happening to me right there now.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes.
Let's find a seat. Yeah, I am vlogging. You're in the vlog. Now we'll go to back.
In the vlog,
yes. In the vlog, woo! Oh, we're sitting here? Oh my god, what is this leg room? Beth.
So we've been on the coach for like 2 hours now, and we're finally getting a rest stop. Oh, I can move my legs. It's fantastic. It is. It's actually not like cold. I expect it to be colder.
Poor Will.
Well, hi there.
Oh, you got to ruin it.
Someone had to do it, didn't they?
You ruined it.
Will needs to go to the toilet.
So bad. I need a beer.
Ever since you
showed up. A beer. I could do with a beer too. But I think we're going to get nuggets instead.
Should I do a flip check?
Go on then, for the vlog.
Should I do a flip check for the vlog?
Flip check.
For the vlog.
Yeah. Bring your friends on.
Oh, I'll be alright. Flip check for the vlog, yeah.
Flip check.
Oh, God, you can tell you've been sleeping for like the last hour.
Oh yeah, I'm just realizing. You can do a bit of gambling if you want.
Should we gamble?
I'm not allowed in.
You're not allowed in?
I'm not allowed in.
I'm underage, but I'll get...
Yeah. Have you ever tried these?
Will's got his food. What have you got, Will?
I've got a Big Mac.
Is that just it? Just a Big Mac?
Yeah, the rest isn't mine.
This coat didn't taste like
Shannon's gone healthy. That. And then Jai's got a Big Mac?
No, it's a quarter pounder.
Quarter pounder. Good choice, good choice. Mine isn't arrived yet. Yes, thank you.
There you go.
Cheers. Right, so we're off back to the coach now, and we are heading for London to go to Harry Potter World. Thanks, Will, for holding the door. Yeah, not really much more to say. We had food, we refreshed, we've stretched, we're now going to go pile into the really small coach. And yeah, head to London.
We'll never do, I still miss you, babe, and I don't want to miss a thing.
Tune's on the coach, we're about an hour away. The sun has gone in my eyes, so I've done that. So, not really yes. Much happening.
Yes.
What's yes? Another song? We're getting the tunes out now, it's going to be good. Where are we? We're near Bedford? Near Bedford, so almost there.
Daddy's growing up with daddy, daddy had to see me. Daddy don't want you to see me, you see just as much as he did. We not a bad guy, you see. Your mother and me,
so we are here now at Harry Potter Studios. We are going to go in and begin the tour. So I'll see you in a second.
Oh no, it's not like that. Like, stand in front of it.
Look, it was me back in my days.
Harry Potter passport. How cool are these guys?
They are so cool.
So we are here now. We've got the Christmas tree because it's like the Christmas exhibit.
My eye on the queue up.
And yeah, we've just got security checked. And look, we've got the car.
A stripper?
Hey, Connor LTC. Rest in peace, Alan Rickman. So in the queue now, and this is the cupboard under the stairs. Sick.
So first of all, I want to welcome you here to the Warner Brothers Studio Tour London. Now, in a few moments, the doors, I think I can see possibly, is that a camera? Pop your cameras down, darling. Thank you. The doors to my right are going to open and you're going to make your way into our very own Studio Tour.
Not supposed to film, but we're in the cinema. Don't know what's about to happen. Cinema.
I'm going to ask what makes me look a bit of a silly question, considering what I just did. Yes, this is the Great Hall. The Great Hall was one of the first sets ever made for the films. It was also one of the largest. Now, it stood on a soundstage for over 10 years, just over there, in fact, in our working film studio side. Then it was moved over, piece by piece, for the purposes of the tour. I said, everyone, if you can keep on making your way in there for me, so you can get that cinema screen down and those beautiful Great Hall doors shut. During filming, we could fit in over 400 Hogwarts students in here, so we can most definitely fit you all in today. Now, I know you've only been grateful for a matter of moments.
Oh my God, this is
incredible. I'm talking things about some of the details you perhaps didn't notice on screen. One of my favourite details is the murals on the inside of the hall, which were hand-painted by our scenic painters, then aged over 1,000 years old. And this is something very large and really quite important is the missing. Yes, of course, the
Golden Snitch.
Hierarchy and complications that existed so cool. Within that organisation.
Absolutely. Yes. You want to you see some more there? That shit's on Elsa's castle.
Shall we just carry on?
This corridor's just so long. Or is it? Okay, so I know I'm in like Hogwarts, but the magic is real, okay? Watch what happens to the camera. See the line? Where is it? Just here. Tilt it down. Oh. The fuck? This place is magic. Pendulum. So James, what are you doing?
I'm taking my
Well done. There you go.
I think I did it upside down.
There you go, it's still filming.
So, I'll film you doing yours.
How does it work?
Get that stamp, boy.
Boom.
I don't realise how short he was.
So behind me you can see the outfits that were in the final film, and then if we go over here, look at that. So I'm here in the potions classroom, as you can see behind me. Let's just take a look around.
Thank you.
It's like the actual film itself, you can't see Rob on the
games.
No.
wondered how in the films the pictures were moving.
Move it back a bit.
Like simply, it's just
two points in shot.
It's just green screen. And then keying that out, and then there's more green screen over there. But we're going to see that soon. So this is just all about the animals in the film, and if you read most of them, it says most of these animals are actually rescues. Can I zoom out? Yeah, so most of these animals are actually rescue animals.
In the way.
Oh, get out of the way, I'll vlog over here. So most of the animals are actually rescue animals, which I think is really, really cool. Hagrid's up. Pause the video now. It's fun. So cool, then you got Hagrid there. It's all about Quidditch though.
When it went on the desk, on the table, and goes, I wonder what it is.
Let's find out. Oh.
Go on, James, get the muscles going.
Did it work? It did work. Can't see on the camera though.
Yeah, you can.
Can you?
Yep.
Woo!
Go on.
So, this is the broomstick, like how they did it. So, when Harry was riding this broomstick, it was on a green screen. That was a really close angle, I'm sorry.
Let's go to Hagrid's hut.
Heading over this way. So we're here at the height size thingy-ma-bob, so you can see how tall they all were. So we've got old Harry, old Ron, not in focus, now in focus, that's all. Willy's just over 6 foot.
Just over?
Yeah, sort of 6 foot 2.
I am 6'2" anyway.
And then when we look over here, we've got Hagrid. I'm getting in the way. Hagrid is like almost 9 foot. How tall is Cadge?
I don't know. How
tall? Same as Will.
6'3".
I'm not quite Hagrid. These close-ups are just not working for me. We've got Scabbers and Fang getting in the way. But then, look! It's Dobby! Dobby is only very little. He looks so scared there. Poor Dobby. See over there, that dress on the ironing board? I'm going to make it iron ready. 3, 2, 1, magic. Oh. Spoiler. How cool. Tom Riddle's diary. The diary and the tooth. So if you're afraid of snakes, I would recommend looking away in the next 3, 2, 1, boom!
Turn the body to the left, bringing the right side through on a flat plane to the end.
So now let's try move number one.
Come on, James.
Start with the knee bent, body nice and straight. Bring the arm above the head with a clean curve. The wand aimed directly at the enemy. Bring the wand forward of the head and whip it back. Now let's see you try it.
Well, he's already done it.
Very good. Okay.
Start with the knee bent, body nice and straight. Bring the arm above the head with a clean curve. One aim directly at the enemy. Bring the wand forward of the head and whip it back. Now let's see you try it.
Who's better at this, me or Will? Let us know in the comments down below. Or I'll put a poll up here. Let's play a game of Guess the Outfit. Can't remember who this was.
Give that video a dislike if you don't like it.
Give this video a dislike because he doesn't remember who it was.
I'm pretty sure I hated her more than I hated Voldemort. Like, I think
what was her name?
What was her name?
Do you not remember her name?
No.
Umbridge.
Was it Umbridge?
It says it right there, Umbridge Quill.
Oh, I'm not sure. There we go, pause the video to read it. So this is the very first shot of the film, followed by the very last shot of the film. So now headed to platform 9 3/4 to see the train. Boom. There it is, the Hogwarts Express. What a beautiful train. I didn't realise how real it actually was. That's incredible.
It makes it look like it just keeps going.
Oh, I made it, look! I did it! Woo! I made it to platform 9 3/4. Very glamorously presented by Will there. About to go on the train. It's leaving.
Shit!
We best get on quick.
Go to Hogwarts.
Yeah, oh, it's a bit short.
It is a very narrow
car. I remember playing...
So narrow, but...
Harry Potter and Copting, yeah.
Prisoner of Azkaban.
But it's really narrow in this, like, train corridor.
Oh, no, no.
You've got big characters, but like, a tiny car. Like, look. Big. That's how tiny it is. Like, I barely just fit in it. It's madness. Look in there. It's a bit dark in that one.
Window.
Oh, there's...
Oh, so this is the one they use for Goblet of Fire.
Look, Hampering. They're off Rust up here. Is there... Where's the...
This is the Goblet of Fire carriage.
Goblet of Fire. Oh, it's coming up in a second.
Order of Phoenix. Jelly snakes. The Gryffindor scarf. Emergency exit in case like Dementors come.
One that should have the
Battle Prince
thingy on it. Where is it? Come on. The yeah.
Battle Prince 2.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, can we see that in the camera?
I want to get a picture of it.
Deathly Hallows Part 2.
There we go.
Oh, just another empty one. And I'm falling over on the train.
Anything from the cart?
Trolley. Trolley, got it wrong. Oh, that's a mouse. Mind the gap. Can we guess whose luggage that is? HG. Hermione Granger. Thank you very much.
Would you like your
receipt? Oh, no, it's okay. Thank you. The moment of truth. I don't know what to think to that.
Well, this is my first time trying this ice cream.
I just spent £5 on ice cream. This cream is really nice though. Quite buttery.
Yeah.
Get it?
What are you doing?
I am rinsing out my buttery glass so I can take care of it.
Did you like it?
No.
What's it taste of?
The cream was lovely.
Okay, so when I was like watching the films, I was obsessed with this bus. Like a 3-decker bus. Guys, we're going on the bus. Okay, but I want to stand on the bus. So cool. 3-deckers, why don't they do this like normally? 22 feet tall, two versions were built. Oh. Going on the bus. I'm inside. And it's all like caged off, you can't go all the way up. But look, can you see?
don't think you can see. And then there's that, and then just like, it goes really small. Oh, that chandelier though. Sick. Don't know what you can see. Wait, can you see it? That's the upstairs. And now we're gonna go to Privet Drive. Where's everyone gone? Have they just left me? Drive. Let's go on the bridge.
Hi, I just want to step on the bridge. All right?
Thank you. Oh yeah, it's all wonky. This is ace. It's all like wobbly and. Cool. I found him. William! Hogwarts Bridge, that's what I just walked over. So these are all the prosthetics. Tanisha, you'd be having a field day right now.
Yeah, and that's
Harry Potter, full scale.
Mate, it's movie, innit?
Dumbledore.
Mate, that's Gandalf.
82%. Don't care about Malfoy, is that full scale? I'm assuming that's full scale. A bit short. So they look like they're dead. Why can't they do them with their eyes open? They look like they're dead. And Diagon Alley. Oh, got the cobbles.
That being at the end.
Oh, it's a bit snowy. Look at it. This is like the true definition of Hogwarts.
Oh yeah.
Well, not Hogwarts Diagon Alley, but this. You know what I mean. It's magical.
Yeah, Hogwarts gym, not yet. Just give it a few minutes. It shouldn't be Hogwarts,
do we get to go in the shop?
No.
So obviously Hogwarts wasn't a real place, but this is like a scaled down version.
Hogsmeade,
not Hogwarts. So like I was saying, Hogwarts wasn't actually a real, like, didn't have a full set for it. But this is the concept of it.
I'm gonna get so emotional we go for a gym button now, it's coming up.
No, it doesn't.
Look at this Hogwarts gym, do you like it?
Look at that.
I'm gonna keep calling you gym now.
So if I, what I just showed, I can't even speak, I'm that amazed. Like, what I just showed you, the paper replica, if you thought that was good. Holy crap. Are you ready to see Hogwarts? Connor's like crying and he's in that much shock.
Yeah, tears are everywhere.
Look at the. They must have spent hours on this.
Days, James. More than just hours.
Yeah. This is it from the other side. Currently covered in snow because it's like totally winter. Hi Beth. It's winter at Hogwarts, so it's covered in snow. Do you feel like you're in Hogwarts yet?
Mission complete.
So Will's got himself a wand.
It picks me.
He's very happy. He's just spent like 30 quid on a wand there.
It picked me, that's why.
It picked you, did it?
Yeah, should we get some magic going?
I'll try and put an effect in. Let's see how clever my editing is. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
you look at that and you think, that's Burger.
So it's pretty much the end of the day now, but we have one last little thing. I'm going to hold Emma Watson's hand. She's got tiny fingers. Although, Rupert Grint, he's got quite big hands, similar size to me. Daniel Radcliffe, it's just a no. So yeah, that was Harry Potter World 2017. I hope you enjoyed it. And we are heading back to the coach now. And yeah, we're going to get some food. Connell to see in the distance. Can I zoom in? Batra's going to die. There he is. Right. Oh, shit. So I haven't actually seen the film, but that bit there, that's where the film Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. So if you like that, there you go. So I'm back on the bus now. I've got a fresh battery because my battery light very nearly died. Everyone's judging me. Say hi. Hi to the vlog. Hi to the vlog. That was incredible.
What did you get?
We're now going to go and get food because I'm absolutely starving. Off the bus now, as you can see. Mate, we are going to get some tea. Oh, it's icy.
You fall over.
Don't fall over, Beth. We're off for food because we're very, very hungry. Some good lighting. Very hungry, very tired. Can we go in this way?
Yes.
No, that's the hotel. Food court. Food court and toilets. Yeah, and we also need the toilet as well. So we're going to go get food, toilet, and possibly a beer. So let's go and do that. So we've got the All Stars meal, chicken chips and wrap. So we've just finished eating now. Will's finished as well.
I've almost looked.
Yeah, you are. We've finished eating. We are now going to go outside because it's quite icy and Beth would like to ice skate. For God's sake! Oh, guys, you missed it. She slid. This is going to go so wrong.
I can ice skate, actually.
Can you really? Come on, then.
I'm not pregnant, it's my scarf.
You missed that. She's not pregnant, it's a scarf. There we go. Right, let's go back on the bus because it's gone. Thank God I'm still recording. Right.
Keep recording.
So we're going back to the... Is that our bus, the Cooper's one?
No.
That's our bus, by the way, guys.
So oh, we're it's going, really slippery down there, by
yeah,
the way.
Yeah, we're going back on the bus because it's really cold. And we want to get home because we've been on the road for like 3 hours now and there was an accident, so there's a delay. So we're now going on the bus now. Let's go. What, hi there.
Oh, fuck off.
You've ruined it. So we have just got back to college now. Everyone is very tired, achy, and ready to go home. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go home. Bye bye, Hodson.
Hodson.
Oh.
Sharpie Hodson.
Good way to end the vlog. Sharpie.
So sorry, Sharpie, for that insult from James.
Bye bye.
I'm wounded. I'm not repairing.
Have a good day.
No way.
Brad is like drunk on tiredness.
Fuck shit.
Oh. Look at him, he looks like he's been on the pisser all night.
He can't quite see.
This is your outtakes video, mate. This is
Brad. Oh.
Right, so yeah, I'm off home now.
Oh, I wonder why I'm coming this way.
Will's going home, you can't see him, but he's going.
Thanks for the lift.
Not a problem.
See ya.
See you later.
Bye,
see you,
Will. So I'm back home now, back from Harry Potter, absolutely exhausted, and I'm going to go straight to bed, because I am tired. Yeah, it's been a long day. So if you enjoyed the vlog, enjoyed Harry Potter, give this a great big thumbs up. If you want to see me vlog more, let me know down in the comments, and I'll see you next time on this channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.